The inertia switch is a safety item that Ford has incorporated into the fuel system. There are many things that can trip an inertia switch. The vehicle being in an accident, a blown tire, or just simply hitting a pothole on the road. On top of the inertia switch is a red button. With the inertia switch in the open position, the red button is raised up. We're not supplying power to the fuel pump at this point. So if you have a Ford fuel pump that is not operating properly, always check your inertia switch.